fellas. But man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
He's lining him up. He'd be wise to stay right there. This would be extremely tough to go the distance from here.
Daniel Bryan is here. This is not going to end well.
Taking it down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. There's the European uppercut. A brutal shot with the forearm.
Somehow makes a getaway there.
That's just embarrassing, Cole. That should have been an elimination.
Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
That strike hit the spot.
Entry number four. Who's it going to be?
It's a power cruise. This is an interesting change of events.
Here's Cruz with some offense of his own.
Good display of unmitigated strength.
Oh yeah, here's Cruz.
Who's it gonna be?
Corey, what do you think of his chances here now?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Oh yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
He lands a piercing chop.
Oh yeah, here's Kurt Hawkins.
Looks to make an elimination here.
But this will be number six.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
He's only starting to sweat now.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Yeah, but the guys in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any of winning this thing and going on to WrestleMania.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up. And there's the elimination. Gets the overhand punch.
Looks like Papa Shango is deciding to get involved here.
Here's Cruz with some offense of his own. And he connects with a missile drop kick.
Good God, that was hitting the nail right on the head.
If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see elimination there.
Not today.
We are about to see number eight now.
Something big is coming. Jey Uso is here.
This is not going to end well.
Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Let's talk about a great escape.
What a shot by Papa Shango.
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
He lands a jarring forearm.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Here we go.
Epic going on there.
Look who decided to join us. It's Enzo Amore. Looks to make an elimination here. He's looking at it. Just toying with Deep. Oh, there's the elimination.
Some miscues from Jey Uso here.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Hey, if he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in a Royal Rumble match.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
He has him right where he wants him.
Daniel Bryan offering some American and Japanese flavor right here. Daniel Bryan,
there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
This has got something escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
Oh boy, he is rolling. What a shot by Papa Shango.
Watch out, the whole train could be entering the station.
He is the clothesline. Apollo Crews, such a unique hybrid of power and agility.
Picture perfect moonsault.
This might be the opportunity he needed. Enzo Amore's just getting overwhelmed.
And it gets out of harm's way.
There's the elevation, Byron. That was amazing.
Daniel Bryan has
been dodges that one.
This might just be elevation, guys.
Not going to be easy, though.
There's the elevation, Byron. That was amazing. Doesn't show me some
number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
Apollo Crews beginning to bring a little heavy now.
It was hard to bring this match up here to be
at this point. I wouldn't be surprised to see him get picked off here soon. He's just not looking very good.
In a back and forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here. This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
Apollo unleashing an all-out assault.
Here comes the Workhorse, guys.
History tells us they will spend the most time in there, only to come up short for their efforts.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
Let me go from behind.
Mayhem. Epico calls it the Triplanta, three parts off. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Nobody controls the pace of the match.
He's in complete control now.
A clubbing one. Could be trouble here, guys. It starts to feel like a club to go pounding it down. Who is it going to be? Well, looks like Corbin is going to get involved with this.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Look at Finn Balor here. Trying for the elimination here. He gets him with the overhand punch. Get the reversal. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Able to stop him now.
Abuses him with an elbow. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
We're about to get
out of here. And that is an elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, guys. You can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
And there's that scissors takedown, commonly known as the Hurricane Rana.
Great move.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They just used to send a message.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up. Now there's the counter.
This is some great offense by Crew. Who could that 15 be?
Well, this could be bad. Jake Roberts is here. This might be big.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Great offense by Jake the Snake Roberts. With this guy, if there's a big time elimination.
Here we go again.
Great force by Matching. And strikes land. You can feel it in the first few rows. And the strike lands. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed it.
There's the elimination.
For Jake Roberts. Number 15 incoming, boys.
He hits him with a nasty chop.
We have a one-man gang in there.
He's not getting out.
You can't like his chances right now.
Could very well get dumped out here.
A compromising position to be in during a match like this for sure.
There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
Unbelievable,
what a move.
Just
Big Roberts not where he wants to be right now.
But we all know that he's in a fight, a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
The Royal Rumble match will
build the elevation, Byron.
That was amazing.
Showing some aggression with that elbow. Look at this coming our way. Cody Kingston. That's definitely found its target.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
You saw that one coming. That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see elimination there. The Irishman has his eyes on him. Get ready.
Yeah, they're ready to hear a bit here.
At this point, it's all about how he responds to potentially rematch.
If he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the Royal Rumble match.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Finn Balor is definitely fading a little here.
He doesn't want to resort much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Great effort. Let's hope he can keep the train rolling.
This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston.
And his body hit like a ton of bricks on that one.
Number 18.
And gets out of harm's way.
Oh boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
Now here's Samoa Joe. And he lands a nice counter.
He is a big-time drop kick.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Who's he going to be?
Nobody home for that.
No kidding. Or even any lights on.
Look at that, putting on a show. There's the elimination for it.
What took him so long?
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
He started this match a day out, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
It's not going to take much to get him over the top rope at this point. Heck, a gentle breeze might even do the trick.
If by some miracle he goes on to win this match, we're going to be talking about this comeback.
And a flapjack.
We're from here now, guys.
No telling how long we'll be able to keep this up.
Huge move right there. Oh, and he hits the axe handle. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
He lands a jarring forearm.
This will be 20.
And here comes Bulldog. What was the elimination, Byron?
That was amazing.
Oh, yeah, here's Carmen.
Check out Bulldog's offense.
Trying for the elimination here. This could spell trouble, Corey.
Without a doubt. In fact, I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Joe is rolling, and he doesn't have an answer for it. Look at Samoa Joe just messing with his opponent's head right now.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
He may have discovered his favorite move. And it's Jake Roberts being pushed to the brink.
I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
There's no way to sugarcoat this one. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He's doing kicking right here.
And now it's number 20.
Hey, Sami Zayn is heading this way.
Going for an encore here. Jake Roberts is a showman, but this might be a little over the top.
Could be trouble here, guys. Looks to make an elimination here. Big elimination right there.
Sami Zayn has been eliminated.
Yeah, it's obvious that something got into him.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see elimination there.
Goldust coming.
Number 22!
He's targeting the midsection here. And he's one step ahead on that one.
How's that for ferocious?
Looks like someone at the ring.
Number 24 has a good chance of winning this, guys.
Look out, the rock is headed in. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. Look out, a possible elimination coming up. Looks like Samoa Joe. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Samoa Joe has been
eliminated. He's certainly reminding him that he's here.
The odds are getting a lot better to win at this entry stage.
It's too easy on the line. You better look out now. And gets out of harm's way.
Oh boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
That one was packed with plenty of malice. Oh, he turns it around.
What a Godfather here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh man, this is crazy.
We know that music can only mean one man. It's Fandango.
Well, Jimmy Uso's on the attack now.
Unbelievable neckbreaker. A piercing strike. Earthquake looking a little hobbled.
We got careful. This could still go out of control for him in a hurry.
Rick might have to check him after that neckbreaker.
Nobody ever accused Fandango of being shot. You better be careful.
Wow, missed by a mile.
At that look, if you're a betting man, this is the one to put your money on.
Oh, man, there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
He's got the pedal to the metal, showing no signs of slowing.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.